you cry after. But, and the composer's with us, and we'll play his piece for you now, and you will bring him up if you need him. Sean graduates, he graduated this past cycle in May. He was a music major and a computer science major. And so we're, I think you'll really enjoy this. The first movement, I think maybe you have in the program, is Wind Over Water. The second, Julian learned to read at an early age, Fire and the Forest, and Earth Under the Stars. So it's a real sensual thing. So like as a community, this is a different experience. You kind of like just get to look around and feel the beauty and be kind of surrounded by Sean's piece. So please enjoy this. More sound, and kids, no crying or screaming for about just 10 minutes. Then you scream as much as you want during the Shostakovich. Let's power down so Sean, we can hear Sean's piece.
Thank you. Thank you.
John Jeffers. Sean, is that the first time you've ever heard your piece played by a professional orchestra?
Yes, it was.
Beautiful, and a really different way to use the orchestra. Congratulations, Sean.